Paris, you up? There's a problem with the company's servers. I can't access my files. Since you're the IT person, could you go in and fix them? There's a new diagnostic program on the main computer that can help you with what files are missing from the servers. The company paid a fortune to have that thing developed. We also just recently switched to Phantom OS 98, so expect some developer build jank in the operating system. Oh, and if you see any suspicious files, just run the antivirus software. It should deal with them, hopefully. I really hope you wrote these down, because I ain't repeating myself. See you at work tomorrow.
Thank you.